Hello guys, welcome back to again iTechHub YouTube channel. My name is Thruvin. Here in this video, I will show you unable to active eSIM on iPhone. Lot of iPhone and iPad user has been reporting to when try to start and active the eSIM on my iPhone, that time it's showing unable to active eSIM on iPhone. In the error message, you can try again or contact your carrier for the assistance. This problem show on e-supported iPhones. Now the user's question is how to fix this issue. So guys, before the starting video, please make sure you subscribe my channel, like, comment and share, and also press the bell icon for the more informative video. Solutions number 1 is reset network settings on your iPhone and iPad. For that, now how to do now. First of all, open the settings app from the iPhone home screens. In the settings app, scroll down and tap on the general. In the general, now again scroll down and second last option is transfer and reset iPhone. Now please make sure tap on it. Here tap on the reset. In reset, second option is reset network settings. Here please make sure confirm the reset network settings on your iPhone. Solutions number 2 is the most important. Now the solution is restart your iPhone and iPad. Now the first of all, open settings app from the iPhone home screens. Here scroll down and tap on the general. In the general, now scroll down and find out the last option is shutdown. In shutdown, slide to power off after 20 to 30 second wait, then again turn on your iPhone and iPad. These two solutions to you can easily unable to active eSIM on iPhone problem fix on iPhone and iPad. I hope this video helpful for you. Thank you so much. Please subscribe my channel, like, comment and share. If you any query about that, so please DM on my Instagram. Thank you so much. Take care. Bye bye.